What's up? Can the law come up in your crib?
Sure thing, homie.
Oh, Frank, don't think you can get away. Frank, maybe if you got rid of that old UUS clipboard you got, you get locks in your crib. What better yet, maybe Tannis will call your dog's ass if she ever stops swimming with that brain surgeon or the she's swimming with. No, you will say, what?
What?
Ah. Oh. Nico, it's Roman. Let's go bowling.
No!
We have a date. I am waiting for you.
Damn it!
Why did I move here? I guess it was the war.